Today we are back with some more Elite Bata. You guys are amazing. The video is currently sitting at just over 50,000 views. You guys are amazing. Today we're doing more. We've got Bohemian Rhapsody. Now this is a favourite of mine. Let's go. Let's see how this is transformed. Playing the melody and the lyric, like the lyric melody. He's got like the percussion going as well with his finger. Being able to like put this composition together and then actually play it is... Thank you. his fingers are insane. Like, he's got so much control. This guy is so talented. Like, the song Bohemian Rhapsody in itself is a classic, claimed this to be like one of the greatest songs of all time, because it is. It's a great song. But for someone to be able to twist it ever so slightly, there was nothing majorly different from the original, other than the fact that, like, he was doing everything himself. He was doing the guitar line, he was doing the bass line, he was doing he was playing some percussion, and he was also doing the vocal line, like, all in one. It's just wild. Like, being able to, as I said earlier in the video, being able to, like, write the composition so you, like, know how to play it, that's a skill in itself. But then actually to be able to perform, like, the song itself, it blows my mind, quite frankly. Such a talented guy. I'm excited to react to more Alip, so please leave your comments in the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next one, I hope.